It's all good, right?
Yeah.
Delicious. Wow. Is it better eating it that way, or is it better with a fork?
Probably better to eat it that way. Do you want any of it? This is a pretty good dessert.
Is it pretty delicious?
Yeah. Thanks, Bob. Thanks, Bob.
That's weird.
You're welcome, Tyler.
Not at all.
Have you enjoyed our experience?
Yeah.
Hey, maybe I should save this little umbrella and put it in that plant that my student from Thailand got me.
Sure. That sounds great.
I didn't even think of that. It'll be a souvenir.
Yep.
That'll be good.
Hey, I'll go home and do the laundry for work.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
My African violets that my students got me.
Okay. Thanks.
Okay. Are we still working on the ice cream?
Yep. I'm glad I saved some of the lobster mac and cheese.
Yeah, that was what you called delicious.
Uh-huh.
Some good here, so I just want to taste it easier.
Yeah.
You won't have a hard time.
Are you sure you don't want any of the ice cream?
No, thank you.
Okay.
I'm more of a vanilla ice cream type person.
Oh. I can understand.
This weather is crazy.
That chocolate ice cream is pretty good.
Oh, maybe you can do it for Brianna. Brianna wants something. when we get home on her laptop.
What does she want?
I don't know. I need you to email a document for me to her.
Okay, on your laptop? Okay.
Are you okay? Is it a flu cold?
Maybe a mild one.
What's that?
Maybe a mild one. Yeah. Pretty good.
It's good.
You know, that candle, that's a fake candle, by the way.
I know. I probably okay with my phone.
Okay, better keep my phone away from it then. That contains sensitive information, you know. I felt that's a kind of important considering that I'm vlogging.
Did you vlogging?
Do you get reward points on that card?
No. Probably some. I have one that does have reward points.
Do you typically have a month to pay the balance off?
I do, but.
Okay. I'm just.
My debit card. Checking account.
Oh, okay.
That way I don't have to charge anything.
Do you have at least 1,000 in that account?
Thanks.
You just gotta be careful because you don't want to bounce the check. Checks are like fruit. You don't want to bounce it. The checks are like bowling balls. You don't want to bounce them. This is bowling, not basketball.
True.
I mean, a Wilt once grabbed a bowling ball and he crashed a hole in one of the bowling lanes because he thought he was playing basketball because he's so used to playing basketball. A pretty serious case of muscle memory there. And Moby once used himself as a bowling ball and broke all the bowling pins.
Daughter,
So what do fine dining places do that make them different from casual places? Excuse me.
I'm not sure,
you did? I think I just had a lot of sugar.
Today?
Yes.
Why, do you feel exhausted?
Exhausted?
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. Yeah, maybe it was just a lot of food.
Why? You don't feel good?
I feel fine. Just seems pretty incredible.
Why does it feel incredible?
It's one thing to go from sleeping to immediately going out to eat at a pretty good place.
True.
Do you mind filming me for a minute or two?
I guess so. Do you think we should do that on the way out?
No, it seems like we may be waiting for a while. Just hide your card. I don't want to risk accidentally showing the sensitive information on it. I don't know. Here's the phone, the camera.
So, where's she at? Is she coming to give me the check? I gotta get home.
I don't think she's coming yet. And here's the camera.
You got chocolate. Here's your napkin.
And here's the camera. Did I get it?
I think so.
It's already filming.